Kyrgyzstan's currency, the som, continued its fall against the U.S. dollar, reaching around 70 soms per dollar at official exchanges. That rate represents a decline of about 11% in the past month. The Kyrgyz som is suffering as a result of currency troubles in Russia and Kazakhstan, where the tenge hit historic lows against the dollar earlier this month. Low global energy prices are also cited as a cause of the regional downturn.